Dear ladies and gentlemen, dear friends, welcome to the third annual SME and e-commerce day organized by Eurocommerce. You know that small and medium-sized enterprises are righteously called the backbone of the European economy. This is especially true for the retail and wholesale sector, which constitutes one-third of all SMEs in Europe, and which, in turn, is also of great economic importance. It creates 11% of EU GDP and provides 1 in 7 jobs. I believe that is crucial to improve the functioning of the internal market in this area to foster the viability of SMEs and ensure the sustainability of the business-to-business and business-to-consumer supply chain. Moreover, traditional retailers must be able to take full advantage of the opportunities that e-commerce creates. The European Commission President, Jean-Claude Juncker, has already emphasized that the digital economy will be a key priority in the years to come in order to boost growth and jobs. The digital transformation of the economy will have huge implications for entire industries and for SMEs, as well as for citizens and consumers. Digital technologies deeply transform the way products and services are delivered, and they have an impact on industrial value chains across Europe. Eurocommerce report that, however, only 1 in 7 of the EU's small and medium-sized enterprises trade online. This number has to be increased to reap the full potential of the digital single market. Regardless of whether we focus on the single market or the digital single market, we still need a think small first principle in legislation. We need a policy framework that supports SMEs and enables them to grow and invest. For this purpose, I have founded in 2004 the SME Intergroup in the European Parliament to make the voice of SMEs better heard in EU policy making. We focus on clear-cut rules and an equal playing field for SMEs, improved access to markets, resources and financing, on fostering skills and entrepreneurial spirit, and on the reduction of administrative burden and red tape. Eurocommerce is a valuable partner of the SME Intergroup and provides MEPs, us, Commission experts, colleagues from other business associations, and chambers with advice and expertise. Thank you for that. I look forward to continuing this partnership in the new legislative term. Today, I wish you an interesting and fruitful debate with new ideas for e-commerce, innovation, and the exchange of best practices.